Y'all got the same look.
Got a crown of thorns on.
Her look may be similar to mine, but honey, there's a big difference. Mine is couture and hers is just hot glue. I saw you on Botched.
Yeah, girl.
Yes, you did.
I just saw a monster. I said, that's my sister.
I'm a woman who does drag, but don't confuse me with those hags.
Wait a minute, is she gonna be a hag? Is she gonna be a hag?
Who thinks that they could be in the bottom?
Gio, if you ask the shady question, why don't you answer first?
I'm a little bit worried about yours because I don't think tucking is a talent.
Gia Gunn, you are Team Trinity the Tuck.
Aww. Now I'm gonna show you how the real tuck is done. I don't know if y'all knew this, but me and Farrah had a big falling out. And bitch, I was kind of hoping that you were gonna vote her off.
Oh, damn.
How is Farrah doing on your team?
She triggers me.
Is she the weakest link?
Yeah, I would say yeah, but she is fighting.
Board, you getting ready already?
Yeah.
Yeah, do your makeup and get ready, sweetie. Because according to your team, you're the weakest link.
Oh, shit.
You're gonna do Caitlyn?
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna do Caitlyn too. Girl, I already got my outfit.
I'd rather do what I wanna do.
Well, what you wanna do is not necessarily what you're gonna do. Girl, just do it. I mean,
okay.
You'll probably fit the role better.
Well, what's that supposed to mean?
Well, I mean, you're Caucasian. You got a fucked up nose like that. Was that legal or illegal silicone? And whose kitchen table did you get done on?
I'll give you my doctor's number.
I don't want to die. Thank you.
Let's be honest. Beautiful wig.
For a moment, she's not that talented. I mean, what's her take on it?
We're going to find out. Hopefully, it's not comedy.
Eyes out, though.
Not as confident in Farrah's skill.
Honestly, girls like her to me, they're not showgirls. They look good on Instagram, and they hope that the clothes and the jewels and the
makeup for talent
are gonna, but it doesn't. And tonight proved that. I was just trying to see, in case today's your last day here in the competition, how you feel about our friendship and our past.
You are taking up my time right now, and I don't have time for it.
Because you can't multitask. Sure, Gio, whatever you want me to fucking say.
Can we not bully my...
Love you.
You actually don't love me.